tough breaks. It happens. Good hit.
Can't go far.
Remember how to spell slant? She's mad at me. So she would write him for nothing. I said, okay, we don't have to write them, then just leave spell them for me then.
I don't know any of them.
Okay, so I told her to spell them and she got half of them right. She was not happy, so I thought, oh boy, she's gonna be mad at me now.
Storm coming at us.
Yep.
All the way around. That lightning sensor goes off, I'm going to the car.
What?
If the lightning sensor goes off, I'm going to the car.
If they do, they make them stop.
Bang the
bat
on
the Who's hitting, Travis?
Who's that? Who's batting? Who's that girl up there with the bat? Who's that? Lauren?
There you go! Putting the bat on the ball.
That was nice. Like very
good job, Lauren.
If you're a U.S. ball, that's not very ball.
Oh,
I can Almost got it.
That's a lobby pot covered in glitter. Yes, exactly. They were decorating him in the tent.
Oh, I figured he don't see the tent.
Well, I tell Julian a glitter to smash in his face. I hear him in the bathroom. I went to the afternoon and I walked in there. Samantha's on the toilet poop and Lawrence took her hair.
That's friends, huh?
I said, what are you doing? And Lauren said, she's pooping, I'm doing her hair. But she's got, and she said, she's got knots in her hair.
Good Lord. Doing her hair, but there's something in here.
Be ready for it, Samantha. Okay, practice throwing all the way to the pitcher. There you go. Okay, go with Mama. Go find Mama.
Here we go. Watch the ball. Yes, go, go. Hey, good swing, Jess. That's okay. Good swing.
Be ready, Samantha. Be ready, Lauren. Stay right here, Charlie. Stay behind. Stay this way. Pinch. Stay here. Good throw, good catch. Okay, watch out. Good throw, good catch. Okay. Samantha, pay attention. Samantha, pay attention. Take a couple steps up. Closer.
Thank you.
Samantha, you have to tag the runner. Get ready to catch the ball, Samantha. Stay on the bag. There you go. Samantha, pay attention. Samantha, comes to you. Get the ball and touch the bag. Touch the runner! Touch the runner! Okay. Okay, Samantha, you can touch any bag.
Whatever's coming up, like the last couple of weeks of this, they'll hand out a flyer of what their next sport's going to be. And they do each one for 8 weeks.
Right.
So, like, when we get towards the end of this, they'll hand out a flyer and it might say basketball. So I said, is there any way they can do both? And she goes, yeah. She said, I can work it out. Because when they split them up, it's all volunteer coaches. No, that's
Kim.
Grilled cheese. That's mommy.
It might still be frozen.
Coach Kim.
Travis, come here. You're good too. Yeah, come here. Travis, come here.
Mommy, that was her.
Yeah, let's close that before all the way to fall. You're awful.
Mom, that's me. Yeah,
I see. Hold on to that. He doesn't want to be gone.
Leave him alone, though.
Wow, my arm's sore right there for some reason. I didn't realize until he just put his head on it.
Okay,
he doesn't want to do that. Go over to your mom. Give it to him.
Good stop, Jared. Good kick, Jared. Be ready to kick that ball, Samantha. Get back and kick it. Kick the ball, Samantha!
Run out, guys!
Good job! Connor.
Tina, your
Connor,
throw!
Luke, get in front of the goal!
Luke, throw! Luke, good throw! Good throw. Yeah.
Samantha, be ready and kick the ball!
Get on it, guys!
It's your fault. There you go.
Good job, guys! Get on it, Luke!
Samantha!
Go, Tina! Go, Tina! Get hit by the ball!
Good kick, Tina! There you go! Ooh, almost.
Samantha, you're supposed to be protecting the goal so they don't get a goal. Pay attention.
Me.
Who are you?
Yeah, it's one of my first time longlining.
Wow.
I was on Lake Eloise. Wow. Kurt. Mom. Wow. See, it's the motor home.
Yeah.
There's me. And then later you'll see the Klaus is pulling up with their little boat.
Oh yeah.
So Dave about he'll wave. That's Lake Summit.
Mike.
And there's Sandy.
Okay. Yeah, we used to have some good times. Now yours is recording, right?
Yeah. There's Mrs. Klaus.
Go, Sandy.
About it. Sandy on the
gondola. Steve. Me.
Yeah.
Kurt. Let's see if I can get this focus. It just won't focus any better now. For some reason.
They were right there. There.
See, I've never seen this one before. Monorail.
I didn't know that it... When was John then down here when we were...
It was a cool day.
But yeah, look at the jackets. Oh my goodness!
There goes Kurt. Grand Prix Speedway.
Yeah.
Let's see.
Sandy.
That looks like a Hubbard. And Jennifer.
Jennifer. I don't know who that is. It's Sandy, isn't it? With a pink shirt, Jennifer. Sandy.
There comes Steve. Jeff. No, that is Steve.
Steve.
There's Mike. There's me. What do you...
Look at him.
Alright, this is freshman football for me, playing Bayshore. Mike Johnson's the quarterback. There goes Derek Rushnell. That's probably Fred with Bill McGowan. Rushnell again. There goes, let's see. There goes me. I'm number 9. Pickles Livingston was the snapper. And there's Fred right there. It's Fred Jones. There goes Fred. Fred was a quarterback. There's me right there, number 9.
There's JW. There's me again punting. There's a fake. JW. Not a boy. It's Coach LaValle there with a hat on real quick. There goes Rushnell. Out of focus. Anyway, just recorded out of focus. It would be such a thing. There it goes. So I can't pick out which one was for Palmetto. There's me punching the ball again. Oh, it's over. Obviously an old Bucks game, Walter Payton. Honey Bears. Doug Williams. This is it's almost worthless. Back to Manatee High School there. That's Quincy Boston, and it should be, I'm gonna bet that's probably Mark Landers. There's me. There's Coach Hoyle. Ah, good arm tackle. Mike Johnson. That's Hodo. I think it was Hodo. Then a Mark Brewer. I think it's Mark Brewer. Me punting. Oh dear. That was, I think, Freddie Jones again. There was Blake. There's Jeff Blake. I think he was number 33 for Bayshore. Look at Coach LaValle there on the bottom of the screen with the red shorts on.
Off interception. Got it on that tackle for a change. And must be getting close to the goal line. There goes Bayshore football here. Red quarterback again. Can't remember who they went. That's Jeff Blake. That's JW. Steve Metallo. This is the fall of 1978. I don't think that's Scott Isherwood. I'm the person who could think of. Coach Matt, there's Sandy, Mrs. Wolf, Teresa, somebody in the band. Oh, that's Sherry Cook. She went to our church. This is against Palmetto. Right? Yeah, I think it's Palmetto. We played Palmetto, Bayshore, and Southeast. That's all the teams we played. made a tackle. Doc Cunningham. Me. That was Kurt. There's Kurt. I don't know what he's doing. There's Mike. This is Varsity. Hal Johnson. This is way. Oh, somebody fumbled. I don't know who the heck was playing. Was Kurt. This is up at Cypress Gardens, a hotel across the street. There goes Steve. Kurt. smooth water over on Lake Eloise. Delta Sky, Delta Wing type guys. Rob Beeman. This is the Barefoot Championships. We report that we went to Cyprus. I think that guy's name was John Gillette there. That was Billy Nichols. Dallas and Miami. Down in Miami. Cliff Harris. Robert Newsom. Pretty dark. Really dark. Pitch black. Tom Landry. Tony Dorsett. Bob Greasy. Zonka was the old dolphin in the pool. Dorsett, Staubach, cheerleader. Ukrainian. Goodness sakes. Did he go to watch the game of the cheerleaders? called by quarterback sneak. It's Jairus White. More cheerleaders. Pearson. There's Steve. He's playing with Doit. I'll put this on hold for 1 second. Be careful. I'm recording this. This is Steve and Doit. And this is at the county.
County Golf Course.
There's Grandma Weber, Stapleton, so. This must have been just when it opened. Because the course isn't that old. This is on the back nine, too. Should be number 11. There, I got a two-stroke penalty. The ball in front of the tees. Oh, here's Doit. Lucky any day. Ho!
Oh, baby.
He must not like it. Kind of breezy that day.
Nothing like that at all.
Too fast on the downswing.
Very good, boy.
See, I've never seen this before. I've seen Grandma playing golf over at Heather Hills, but not here.
Does Matt Dead know this?
Huh?
Does Dad know this? This is going over that par 3, isn't it?
Yeah. Because you got the par 5, and then you play the par 3.
Hmm. Who's taking that? Who's filming?
That'd be bad. Focus. Grandma. I guess Grandma's playing. We haven't seen her swing yet. We can only assume she's playing.
We gotta get Shay to see, ever come in and see this real quick. Show it down.
Alright, that's Port-au-Prince, Haiti. Probably 19, either 78 or 79. That would have Rob Allen. There's me. Rob and I, we slept on the roof. And that's looking at downtown Port-au-Prince. there's Mr. Jeltema. There's cute Mr. Starkey. There's Mrs. Yancey. This must be one of the churches. Carl Yastrzemski. Bill Freehand catching. It's a 1971 baseball game that Dad taped up at Tiger Stadium. Okay. That's Uncle Kurt right there on his motorcycle and dirt bike. See him?
Uh-huh.
And he's going to go around the corner. Oop! There he went down. You see that?
Look at that.
That is Grandpa.
Motorcycle in the dump.
See? That's Grandpa right there.
Is that motorcycle in the dump?
Nope.
It isn't? Where is it then?
Who's riding without helmets?
Where's the motorcycles now?
I have no idea. I think that's me riding it now. Yeah, there goes Kurt.
Kurt has a big ol' shiny silver helmet.
Yep. Motorcycle again. I think that's me.
Why'd you go like this?
I think it stalled out on me again.
Who's that?
It's Kurt. It's Uncle Kent. Grandpa.
Whose house was that?
That's our old house on 24th Avenue behind it. That's nothing but houses there now. And that's it. Okay, that is Kurt on the disc there. It was on the disc. Somebody else on the disc.
Is there such thing as a disc now?
No, they don't make those anymore.
Man, I wouldn't ask. Yeah.
That's Uncle Kurt.
No, right there.
That's Uncle Kurt.
That was on my knees a little bit.
Yep, he was probably about 5 years old right then. That was ours. Watch him. He's going to turn around now. Watch. Look. Oh, he almost made it.
My turn's trying to turn around.
Is that funny to see? Have you ever seen Kurt that young before?
No.
That's Uncle Kent's boat right there.
Peter, close to land. Did the disc break?
No. I don't know
where is the disc?
I had no idea.
Who's driving the boat?
That's Uncle Kent.
Ask someone that was in the boat, where's the disc at? I want to try it.
Me too.
I would do it.
Then I have two ropes.
Yeah, he's kicking.
Oh, that's Aunt Sandy.
Aunt Sandy?
And yep. She's trying to ski now. She's floating away. Is that a big old string?
Wow. Yep, there she got up.
How could she do that? She's skiing.
And that's probably me right there.
Oh. How old were you? Show them the motorcycle.